Hi, I'm going to demonstrate on how to run on your two stops. Me, when I start on the demo line, I start like this, on both of my two stops. And when the whistle blows, I run fast.
I use this technique because it gives me speed and power and helps me run for a pack.
Another technique that I use is stand on my two stops, put my hands in the air, shuffle fast. This helps me get through small spaces. To practice and to learn how to use your toe stops, you can hold onto a pole, use a walking frame to hold onto, and just stand on your toes like you normally would without any shoes or stuff. Hope you enjoyed this video.